can be used to mount your tree stand.
Sick.
The tree for your stand. Use that call again. You can mount your tree stand in the tree nearby. Oops, they know your position. Find another tree for your stand and use that call again. Oops, they know. You can mount your tree stand in the tree nearby. That tree can be used to mount your tree stand. bagged him. Nice work, buddy. Now let's head out onto the water. Idaho's got some great fishing waiting for you.
Hook it.
A really nice billy up in these cliffs. Look for him up high and start to plan your shot when you see him come into range. Plan your shot carefully. A bad fall onto the rocks below these cliffs will crack a horn and ruin your trophy. Try to shoot him over a spot where he can fall down without hitting any rocks. Spotted a group of mountain goats winding up through some rocky paths over on the other side of the ridge. Find these winding paths, look for a higher shooting position, and bag another nice billy. Thing to watch out for, both male and female goats have horns. Shoot the goat with the darker coat. It's definitely a male. Shooting. You're really coming along. Now it's time for Idaho's ultimate challenge. I've been tracking a very large elk boy.